Hi guys.
I'm sorry about God for so long, but I'm doing another Minecraft parody. And this one is of moving out. Okay. Steve works in the old trading store. Saving his diamonds for someday. One day Nod slipped a note on the door. He said, Steve, go mine out to the ravines. Oh, but mine and do I get you killed up by my mobs. You ought to know by now. Who needs a mine right next to lava? Oh, that is just for one diamond. And it seems like a dangerous job. And that's what I'm mining for. Now I'm not the stigma that I'm mining out. I'm mining out. Alex the Diner is digging for fun. At night she becomes a cool waiter. She works with a really big faction down by the waterfall. The base is overdated just but they got raided. You ought to know by now. And if you can mine with no pickaxe, at least you can chop down a forest. And it seems like a dangerous job. And that's what I'm mining. You should never try to write a crazy creeper. You ought to know by now. You can take away all of your TNT, but they could just come back and kill you. And it seems like a dangerous job. And that's what I'm mining for.